Now, I just have to put in the hard work.